My name is Maheshwari, sir, from South Chennai, booth president. Sir, we got 282 seats in 2014, sir. This time we want to achieve more than 300 seats. What is your advice on this, sir? What should we do to achieve this? Thank you, sir.
Well, this is a good question. And I think lakhs of our karyakarta across the country have the same question. I can say with all modesty that you all matter more than Modi in the elections. I can do any number of rallies, but will not be able to reach as many people as you all can reach. There is a great opportunity for you in Tamil Nadu to show your strength. We have seen how hard work of BJP karyakarta gave us victory in Tripura. I'm sure that the karyakarta of Tamil Nadu have it in them to achieve a similar victory. I will give you a simple 3-point mantra to achieve this. Inform, increase and improve. First is inform. Inform as many people as you can about the central government schemes, from housing to healthcare, and from sanitation to skills. There are schemes for every age group and section of society. We can organize gatherings of beneficiaries and also urge them to motivate their friends and families to get benefits the schemes. Second is increase. We need to increase our outreach. We should aim to target each and every member of our booth to inform them about the schemes. We should target each and every member of our booth and share how the central government is working hard to ensure the welfare of all citizens. And third is improve. We need to improve rapport with people. BJP karyakarta stand out among all parties as most pleasant, informed, and hardworking. We need to reach out to all groups of people like women, senior citizens, youth, professionals, and convince them of the good work done. We need to convince people if they are confused or misinformed. You can take the help of the Narendra Modi app to arm yourself with data and information. On the volunteer section of the app, you will find many other volunteers contributing actively and also compete with them. The merchandise section of the app is getting very popular. You can support your belief with the Namo merchandise. A micro donation platform has been started on the Namo app. It is seeing a huge number of contributions. Can each karyakarta motivate at least 50 to donate minimum 5 rupees each? This will go a long way in mobilizing support.